Okay, so this is the cage tour of Pippi's Cage. This is called the Forbidden Valley. For those of you who know Pippi and who've heard her story, you will know exactly why this is the Forbidden Valley. Lots of cardboard toys. We have the cardboard tube pyramid thing, which I've glued together, and she has destroyed. Okay guys, I just got back from Dan's house. I went over today and I picked up my little robo pups that a lot of you might have been expecting. We have little log things. I've always loved these, and I know Pets at Home do them 2 for a fiver, but this was, you know, £2.50, so pretty much the same. Step 5. Scrub down the cage floor and walls. Those of you who know Cookie has been quite ill recently. She had a lump on her leg. She went back to the vet after her meds didn't seem to be working and the lump actually started bleeding and it got bigger. Went back to the vet and they've now said there is nothing that they can do for her. The best thing that can be done is for her to be made quite comfortable and just to enjoy her last weeks really. Hi guys, so this is a video request for me to share with you some of the awards that my hamsters have won over the last 2 years in their hamster shows. This was the first ever award my hamster got. This was awarded to Thistle in the pet class. She got best in show and I was so proud of her.
given birth just after 10 o'clock this morning. She gave birth to the last pup around about 12 o'clock. Not this second while you're watching it, because it'll already have passed the second. That second that was just gone, we hit 1,000 subscribers. And I know in the world of YouTube, 1,000 is like pathetic, but for me, 1,000 is like, oh my god, finally. So thank you so much, everyone.
Hey, village.
Tired. Hey, that's village. It. But we're here, which is the point. We made it.
The carrots found the seeds, aren't they?
So. Yeah. In the last month, we have gone straight from 2,000 subscribers to 3,000. At some point recently, we hit 6,000 subscribers, which to me is an absolutely massive number. This is little baby Bertie. Say hello, Bertie. And on our way back from the walk after dropping Marshall off at his home, we met a very scruffy black and brown dog. He was very, very friendly. I did go up to him to say hello and he was very sweet.
I've got nothing else but you on my mind. We got plenty, plenty, plenty of time.
year off with just under 6,000 subscribers, and we are ending the year with just under 36,000 subscribers. The name we have decided Erin's Hamsters is now going to become is Erin's Animals.
Oh baby, I love your madness. It's so incredibly beautiful. You shine like gold, so selfless to all. And while I can't anymore, whoa. Someone say I'm insane and they're riding in the way, but I just love to play in your fun and your games. Always hungry for more than just how I was born. Take me somewhere I don't know and give me your freedom. Whoa, you love me too. Just do what you